It's now 10 to 8 in the morning, about to head off from the back of Waikanae to do the Pukia Tour track and to walk over to Otaki Forks, where I'm going to be camping for the night. It's now 12:30. I'm just coming up on the highest point in the Pukia Tour track. This is going to be lunch for me. Pretty good view. Then it's, I think, mostly downhill to Otaki Forks. Now 3:40 in the afternoon, almost at my campsite. This is Otaki Forks. Just heading down now, very close to the road end, where there's also a campsite. Thank you. Looks like a great swimming hole for a sunny day. A very deep spot. Day two. There's a bit of a shelter there to cook and eat in, and some fresh water, which is great. I've got to head back up that hill now, then along the top, back along the Pukia Tua track, back to the back of Waikanae. Now 8:45 in the morning.